The particle of mass m and charge q enters a region with a magnetic field with a velocity v. The magnetic field acts perpendicular to this velocity. As described in the question, it then moves in a semicircle of radius r. In order to do this, there must be a centripetal force, which is provided by the magnetic force Fb.